I'm so fucked. Oh my god, dude.
channel switched.
Hello?
What up?
Nothing much, just playing some Arma.
Oh yeah? Try not to die?
Yeah, I literally got no loot.
Cause... Oh, I let you have that win yesterday.
Yeah. Yeah. This is literally gonna be a game to see how far I can get with no loot.
Let's go in the middle and hide like User does. One kill and he's made it top 40. Fuck.
One kill?
Yeah, I'm not fucking kidding you. He's got over like 500 games played.
What the fuck?
Yeah, right.
Oh man, the circle's so far away. Fuck. This guy got so lucky, he was just like floating in the air and a crate dropped right underneath him. So in that 1v1, did you not see where I was?
Well, I was trying to get to the bush to cut you off. I thought you were in the reeds. Honestly.
Dude, and I freaking shot Big Tuna, like, right in the fucking face, through the bush. And I guess the bush just tanked it.
Yeah, he was so fucked, he was in the...
It's kind of funny, because I looked at the map, afterwards, and he was the guy that I that came into Aetheria factory, or the two barracks there, and we started fighting and shit, and of course my M32 nades like all glitched out, and I could have easily killed him with the nade launcher, but I decided to shoot him with the Lee, and he got away. Ends up being in the final three. He even drove outside the black circle twice, which is kind of funny.
What did you hear?
Did you hear? No, I didn't hear.
Didn't hear. Just got partnered.
Are you fucking serious?
Yep. Don't tell anyone I told you. He's gonna make the announcement.
Like, no joke?
No joke.
Oh my god, that's so fucking cool. Half the circle is water. I wonder if I should just swim.
caught in that fucking elevator prank?
No.
Fucking awesome. Alright, send it on TeamSpeak. Not work today.
No, I didn't work.
Why the fuck did you stay up last night then?
I did, I stayed up till like 4 in the morning.
No, nah, I was just fucking tired, I guess. No, actually. Don't fucking repeat this, I'm kidding. Dom made me fucking play WoW. To fucking earn a fucking, there's a skin for fucking Hearthstone. And WoW is seriously the stupidest fucking game I've ever played in my fucking life. I don't know how people can fucking get addicted to that fucking shit. This got there a lot faster than any one of the BR streamers that I know.
Yeah, that's insane, man. It's so fucking cool.
Emotes he showed us?
Yeah.
Get ready for that fucking rage emote to fucking spam. Good god. That one's gonna be rough. I'm sure, I don't think he'll have the button though for like a week.
I stayed under the water too long, it sounded like my guy is taking a shit.
You haven't played a solo yet, have you?
No. I'm doing better than fucking playing solos.
Until next season. Are Stratuses back today?
Not sure.
Fuck, dude, all that shit was offline yesterday. Pissed me off. Oh, you're back today? That's what I need to know.
I don't really mind, honestly, because I fucking hate Stratus.
Fuck you.
Altus, I'd rather play Altus all day. What I have been doing. Oh shit, I'm gonna like kill myself from staying under too long. I already lost like 15 HP.
Play a Stratus Rig solo here in about fucking
started recording some of my games. The first one I recorded was the one with you and me in the final. Oh my god, guys, just traded right in front of me somewhere.
In the water?
Yeah, I'm in the water. He's right in front of me. I'm going back in the water.
Officially. Get phone. This tells me though that if Nova didn't have that bullshit happen to him, he would have been partnered. Because that killed Nova. Y'all know it.
Thank you.
I'm so close to the circle, but if I swim there, I won't fucking make it.
Pretty big. It's person. And there's something else. There's something else. There's another announcement I have to share with you guys. I've been waiting for this for so fucking long. I had this done a long time ago, like months ago. And I was all for this damn moment. Let me see if I can pull it up on stream right here for you guys. Let's see. Where's it at? It's right here. Ha ha! Boom, son! I've had these tucked away for a while now. A damn while. Let's make them a little bit bigger so you guys can see them. Those are gonna be our fuck.
Don't cry, gangster, just 'cause you're happy. And this shit will be a fucking professional rank. Are you there, brother?
Yeah. Huh?
Did you win?
No.
No?
I'm in top 7.
On the water?
No, I had to swim out. I got out just in time to make the circle.
No gun?
I don't jack shit.
You don't have nothing?
I don't have anything, dude. Just my tux. I can make it that far. I'd take a sting right now.
I won my first fucking solo yesterday. Fucking long. Come on, game. I will fuck you up.
So there's a guy in front of me, and I think he just saw me. Come on, swim faster.
Said you had to get out of the water.
I had to get back in because this guy would have seen me. Oh my god, I'm like 1 meter from the circle.
Okay.
Oh, I'm in.
Boston won a game being in the fucking water yesterday. Now all he talks about is shit when we go in the fucking water. That fucking went in the water and won a game.
Final four.
Well, you can ask for.
Yeah, I'm happy.
Maybe get lucky and get a dead body.
Hopefully.
Might have to highlight that whole shit in YouTube. Get out of my fucking house, bro. I was fucking tabbed out and a fucking guy ran right up to me without a gun. Fuck. That was scary. Heard some fucking salt right there, gangsta. I'd have died.
Can you imagine one guy kills another and then the last two guys trade?
Canadian win.
That'd be so fucking funny.
I've had a couple. Of course, I didn't have no gear. I had gear, but one without firing a shot. possible, bruh. Or do you subscribe to anybody on Twitch?
Just two people at the moment.
Yeah.
Summit and Athos.
I'm not like on a really good basis with.
If I had a gun, I could kill this guy so fucking easy, man.
I need some clothing, Gabe, come on!
You need some clothing.
I'm in a solo. Mine matters a little bit more than yours.
This next circle, I'm gonna die.
There's so many fucking people here. Like, I did not expect it. I did not see that many people flying over here. This is a joke. Give me some fucking clothing and I'm fucking out of here, dude. I am not gonna fucking die. Dude, I don't know what to do. That's gunshots. I'm scared.
Oh my god, I found a vest.
might feel a little bit safer now, now that they got Woolies. Four silencer, fuck yeah, baby.
Alright. Some dude dropped his silenced M4 here with a bunch of fucking ammo.
Are you fucking kidding? If you win that game, I'm done. I'm literally fucking uninstall. No, I'm just joking. Oh, that'd be fucking funny though. Team up today, bro. Gangsta. Gangsta.
1 second. I fucking won! I can't believe that shit, man. But yeah, I'll team.
You gotta wait till after this game.
Oh my god, dude.
Fucking scope game.
Dude, Cease, thanks a ton, man. Halifax, thank you, bro. Appreciate it, guys. Can I fucking make this jump? Nope, I'm gonna kill myself is what's gonna happen. Let me try one more time. Hey, man, honestly, I wouldn't be here without all this help and all the support from the community and other broadcasters like yourself, Halifax, dude. Appreciate it, man. Every single person, really. Where the F is the button I need to press that thing? The button doesn't go live till later. I've just barely heard back today that it's gonna happen, man.
If I wanted to, I could use this fucking Leonfield all fucking game. Got 90 bullets for the infield, gangster.
I'm so dead. It's funny as shit. I tried to jump out over the wall and he saw me. That bastard.
Did you just play hardcore solo?
No, it's just a hardcore.
That's some funny shit, dude. Can you jump out this back one, maybe? I want to see if you could actually do it. That's funny, man. That's super, super